year, and I hope you're ready to hit you doing 120.
Well, like, I play guys as well. You walk through, oh, sorry there. You know, just. It's just an automatic thing.
I mean, you just feel so like.
Yeah.
So what's supposed to do in the shoot? You're sorry that Debbie's Zamboni the floor now.
I know. I enjoy it. I'm like, yeah. Definitely die there.
I mean, it's nicer from a cup, but look at the crowd when you're
sure.
I brought that to Wales, by the way.
They started just...
We
call it spillage. Yeah, wherever you spill it. So, like, for example, if you spill it on a girl's tits, you get fucked in there. Like, she can't jack
for me, mostly it's a table or a floor.
Yeah. Tables, I put fine. The floor, I'm like, oh.
Some poor fresher got it in our student union bar toilets, which was that deep of the urinal overflowing. It was an inch deep of piss and water. He spilled his beer and I was like,
maybe this is a conversation for that.
Yeah.
No, I want this to be recorded.
It might be on YouTube right now. Across the
good.
Nice!
Azerbaijani in football, I was betting on it one day.
Oh, no.
And
I had to get the
Chinese
there.
Women's under 23s basketball. That's where your money is.
Guys, you have no idea.
I was playing
football. I thought I got
excited.
Not so bad. I was
if
you're playing online casinos,
digital,
you're getting
digital roulette. Oh, like,
man.
Who the hell's going to win?
Blades over Santos. Anyway, Chase is going to be.
John Jones is the best.
Gregor is the best at that height, though.
Your shoulder is
much like,
muscle and bone.
It's literally just bone.
It's so dense.
And also, Cerrone is a beat up fucking. He's a bar fighter.
I didn't think
he was
that. I had one and a half rounds. Did not waste
them. I feel like an idiot. I thought McGregor would be second round.
I honestly thought that they were going to run it for 2.5.
Yes.
And then they were
going to run it. Come on, let's move it. I thought he would.
That guy made a ton of money.
Oh, yeah.
Biggest payday he's ever bought. That's the biggest payout for you.
What would he get?
evolving portion of
Tulsa. Do you need me over here right now, or are we just
going to... He didn't create whiskey.
Said, do you need me over here right now, or are we just going to switch out the
house? No, but I need, if you could, like, record scores and shit.
Oh, yeah.
When they score.
It could take 20 years, and it's actually...
But you can do that down there. Like, you don't need to be up here for that.
I just going to the other side.
Okay, yeah, you can go over there for sure. I don't need you right here.
Yeah, I can record whichever scores.
Yeah.
I'll try to keep a sharp eye on that. Oh, I didn't start the timer. Did you start the timer?
I did not start the timer.
Okay, how long has it been going?
Let's call it 5 minutes.
I would certainly hope it was a 12-year-old. No problem, 12. What the fuck?
This has
like
been.
We don't have tries every 5 minutes.
This is not going to be so far. So, like, I mean, you know, each spending enough time in each other's zone. So it's a messy game. No, not really.
But now it's coming. Yeah.
You guys understand the penalties? You guys are in this.
Caesars actually, like, in football, Caesars.
Are Caesars in Ireland?
No, no.
We have Bloody Marys.
I love them.
So
I love spicy.
Clamato juice is here.
Yeah.
In home, we make it. It's called Bloody Mary.
Yeah, we
Bloody
pretty
Mary's much the same thing, but with tomato juice.
Yeah.
There's no Clamato.
Like,
what a fucking cod liver on that.
$13. I like half a glass of red wine.
Kick. Oh, that feet. wear that one so well, and I could, like, it's hard to tell which one you put in which position.
Oh.
Man, it's even more distinctive. Yes, for sure.
Interesting.
Right? Think about it. You know,
that's the fact that we can have longer, short hair, and facial hair.
It's just you don't know. I've seen some really short, kind of chubby wings. I've seen, you know, you just don't see that in the men's. It's certainly easier. Anyway, that's my experience.
Coming to that home game against Kelowna. It's February sometime.
Against Kelowna?
Yeah.
There's nothing worse.
Maybe it's just the third. Just figured that.
Yeah.
Normally when we play games, it's all of us. But maybe
yeah,
not.
We don't
get
to.
No.
Thunderbirds don't play against the Okanagan.
Maybe it's just us.
Although they did one time for the Nationals, I think, didn't they?
That may be when they go to California.
No, it's when they go to the Nationals.
No, but I'm talking the Corona one. I know that we go.
Do they go to Berkeley?
Oh, yeah.
That's like, is that like 3 weeks away or 4 weeks away?
Is it this?
Yeah, I think it is. Come on.
Come on, move it!
I think this is our first scrum.
That's pretty impressive, considering how many, you know, the potential for Nagons, right?
It's okay!
Mighty man. 12 minutes till the scrum. Must be bad.
Is anybody going to the West End after this play, kids?
Because.
There's been a bunch of penalties, like offsides and not releasing and stuff like that.
I find scrum's a good time to catch a breath.
Yeah.
Scrums and lineups. Good tries.
Haven't been any of those.
We're playing a good game, getting a lot of tries, and I don't really need my puffer.
Goes out.
Thank you.
think he's going for points, yeah.
Would you explain?
It would have been offside, probably coming off the,
On the board!
Put it right down. I think 16 minutes.
16 minutes?
Yeah.
My mind is I didn't even take the phone. It's a long time ago.
So.
Conversion, I thought.
Yeah, it was a penalty. Penalty.
Is that the first
penalty for three?
That's, yeah.
You have to play it.
Yeah. I play it, the ref blows a whistle. I was like, is this scrum? Is this
offside?
I'm like, I don't know
what's blowing.
I guess
it's
like, no,
it's just a
room,
too.
I watch a lot of like Super Rugby, Premier League, Six Nations, Lions Tours,
all that. Fun. Because it's all high tackles. But it's less violent because you got to let him down slow. So you can't get beat tall.
But after they did that, it's more like football, right?
Yeah.
I don't like it at all.
I was in Wales last year. And we played a half union game, half league game.
Yeah.
For a charity. But I find doing high tackles being taller is easier. But if you gotta let him down slow, it can't be that heavy of a hit, can it?
It's chopped.
And you stop him and then you just let him down like.
It's different when
you see
the
Scott Stevens on defense.
Nice steal.
Although that's like 2 or 3 years in a row.
That's nothing compared to that.
And they played such boring hockey, too. The Devils played such boring defensive
hockey. Nice! This guy today, I got a cab at my place.
That's nothing compared to the American women's hockey team, who lost the gold medal that 1 year. I just turned off the radio because I wasn't there, and then when I turned it back,
which game was this?
That was 2 Olympics ago, when the U.S. team was ahead.
2014 women's hockey.
Yeah, that was awesome.
And then they had all the
they were dominating that game too.
They were celebrating,
and they scored late. And then they're like, Canada just took a crap today. And then just quit 2 goals for randomly.
We did not deserve, and it was kind of a weird win.
It was awkward, but you know, it's just that's hockey.
I Google it. Yeah. Did you guys watch women's hockey?
No. I didn't even know rugby.
Canada came in, so rugby got into the Olympics last summer. And men's team didn't get in, but the women's team got
in. We did well.
Now, what are the rules for Olympic rugby?
With 7.
Is it twice?
But we came in under Australia's.
That was.
Because in soccer, it's like you have to be under 23. So I was wondering if it was similar. Because they already have a World Cup, right? A World Cup is supposed to decide who's the best. So Olympic is usually a bit different.
Which was insane.
I think our number 1 is the best women's player in the world.
Well, I have to say, though, too, that you're barring any NFC tournaments, we should have a team in the NFC this year. Because the U.S. automatically qualifies, which means we should have men's sevens.
So is it only 7s?
It's only 7 at the Olympics.
Takes too long.
Yeah, you're right. What you could do is you could have a qualification up to the Olympics and just have a semifinal-final in the Olympics.
Yeah,
I think they're New Zealand, we have Theo Sauer and Spatler and Cole, who up until a couple of years ago played for UBC on the squad.
Cole.
He was playing for Canada, yeah, and then he played for UBC, but he also played for Canada 15s. He's over there now.
Reserves players who aren't hurt, I guess. Yeah, not too bad. All right. Good luck.
You guys were out at Barney Stone just before Christmas there.
Oh, I wasn't there, but I think a few guys were.
I was going to say, I met a whole bunch of you, but I was trying to remember.
That's what happens. That's rugby, yeah. You either concussed, and I don't remember what you're trying to
do. That's how it works.
Is he kicking that?
Is he going for points?
No, he's not. Yeah, he hit it from
perfect back. Name.
It was so bad. It was ridiculous. And he was on the corner, too. So I was like, that sideline? Well, they had no choice. It was the end of the game.
Oh, yeah. Okay. That's ballsy.
Right at the same time.
Which you think it was?
What's that? Jesus.
Set up. That's it.
Yeah, he dropped
that's
it,
sick.
Who's got it?
Yeah. Global calling.